Good day. Thank you for joining me for another episode of Commodore 64 gameplay. Now I have loaded up here the C64 version of Thrust. Now the look of this is very similar to the 2600, or I guess more accurately, presumably the 2600 look is modeled after this version. Now, when I played Thrust, you know, I feel like it would have been on the Atari, but this look is stuck in my head. But I never had a C64, so I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, the keys, it's played by keyboard, and I spent a few minutes just now working out what those are, watching the demo play here. So it's spacebar to start, A and S rotate, shift, thrusts, and enter fires. And the space bar is shield and or get fuel or pick up the weight, the ball, the wrecking ball. So controls aren't actually too bad. This is so the 2600 version, which I played a couple of weeks ago, I think. Although I'm not sure how I queued the things up, so it might not have been out for that long by the time this one comes out. Well, actually, I'll probably queue this one up for a week or so from now, so probably they won't be that close. Anyway, this is striking me as very much the same as the 2600, which I think is probably a compliment more for the 2600. To be honest, heavier, feels like heavier gravity here. I don't think there's any indication of that though. I'm pretty sure I'm a falling more quickly here. Maybe, I think so. Don't blow up the fuel, sure, my fingers hammering away on the keys aren't helping the sounds of this any, but I don't know how else to do this. I guess get a quieter keyboard. I think the game is the same, even though the look of it is somewhat different as on the Atari. This is really smooth playing, though. It's got a sort of a vector look and feel to it, which obviously is not, but given the nature of, oh come on, that was pretty weak. That's down to me, but I honestly thought I was gonna, whoops. I honestly thought I was gonna run out of momentum before I hit that wall. Alright, well, just like with every other implementation of Thrust that I've ever tried, managing your momentum is very much key. And the combined momentum of your ship and the heavy ball. It's a wrecking ball. Alright, there's no indicator of what world I'm on. I think this is 4, or what level I'm on, I guess. I don't know if it... Ooh! I sort of expected that shot to peter out. I guess I could have activated my shields had I been thinking about it. At least I wasn't. I suck. Oh boy. So again, the gravity here, like the downward acceleration is... How did that tag me? Oh boy. Pathetic. Pathetic. Game over. Alright. Well, that's kind of a nice font. Let me see if I can't maybe do a little better than that. Such a smooth playing game, though. It really is. It really is nice. And the scrolling of the background is obviously very smooth. Really nicely done. It's a straight shot up in this one, yeah. Alright. Oh, I just need to adjust my sitting position and creak my chair a little bit, because that's always fun. Scoot a little closer. Haven't yet managed to get a quieter chair. I'm going to have to get on that, I think. Alright, well, that shot worked out nicely. That shot did not. I'm getting all cocky about being able to shoot those turrets and just shooting fuel and shooting and getting shot myself. Oh. Okay, that was not ideal. Those things are a little more accurate than I would have liked. It's easy to get going quite fast downwards. $1,500 fuel. Oh. That particle snuck through on me. I didn't really see it coming, actually. I guess I did just at the last minute. Why are those things such accurate shots? That is annoying. And I... Wow, that was even worse. Good job, me. Alright. Well. Maybe let's have a listen to this music for a moment. Not bad, not bad. Heard worse. Really. As I pour fire into the ground, one pixel away from the turret. Alrighty. So, I got this first level just nailed. I'm the master of it. Level 2. Well, missions 1 and 2 aren't that challenging, thankfully. I got through mission 3 last time, or second last, the first time I played. Not last time, though. So accurate, those. Oh, why? I keep forgetting about shields. That's the key, isn't it? Ugh, you dummy head. I swear. Curse words. Curse words upon you, Thrust game. Okay. Shields. Don't forget you have shields. Shields use fuel? I think they do, yeah. Okay, let's grab this fuel. And then go see about this giant weight. And hopefully get out of this mission and carry on to the next one. And my phone just lit up. I'm not sure what that's about. Come on. Don't lose control here. Do these levels start? What's happening here? Am I being texted? Okay, I'm paying attention to my watch. And my phone, who's texting me? My wife? Nope, my daughter. Okay. Alrighty. Good interruption, and I'm making a video. Texting text messages from your daughter. Remember those shields. Okay. Clack, 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 clack. Here we go. Right, I remember this. Ah, my key's confused here. Shields, we have shields. Just seems like just thinking about my shields is making those things less accurate. Weird and obviously not true, but anyhow. Alright, so I need to crack this open. And then get up there. I can't wait before the door closes. And not get dragged to my death by the giant weight. Very much like to get out of this level alive. Or with my ship intact, anyway. So I can see the next level. Is that it? Oh, that's it. Nice. This would be round mission 5, I think. Wasn't paying attention to the 1. Got the 2. Good. Good. Let's get some fuel. 1, 2. Increased again or what, but there's pretty heavy duty downward acceleration. I like the color of this, of the soil, I guess, in this level. Ah, tried to activate the shield just a hair too late. Come on. I thought that was going by me. Alright. Gotcha. Got quite a bit of fuel accumulated here. I feel like if I get the... I manage to pick up the weight, I'm gonna need it. Oh, come on. The downward acceleration is quite pronounced on this level. Oh my god. It's killed me at least once here. Now I have to get quite a game. Lots of precision required, and it's a great game. It really is. But you need precision. And I, okay, that was predictable. Hoo-wee, 32,000 on the nose. How are we doing for time here? For the past 15 minutes, I think that's going to do it. I wasn't wildly successful, but I wasn't terrible. That's a harder version of the game for sure. Good though, enjoyable. Very precise, smooth, looks good, sounds good. So there you go, that's Thrust for Commodore 64. Hope you enjoyed it, I did. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time.